medical oncology department is composed of several specialists, medical oncologists, that are fully dedicated to the diagnosis, treatment and follow-up of patients diagnosed of cancer. And in order to do that, we do that in conjunction, in collaboration to other specialists dedicated to the treatment of cancer. Approximately 10% of all cancers have an hereditary component. Today at barnaclínic, we have the possibility to perform genetic testing and analyze up to 94 genes, which will allow us to identify the different hereditary cancers that exist. Its identification is of great importance since it will allow us to offer a series of preventive measures.